Urban Vision is a festival organized by Decaf every year to present contemporary art to the Egyptian public. Hosted at AUC Tahrir campus, the festival had a diverse crowd that came together to have a good time and enjoy a form of art that's still unknown to most Egyptians.
اولا عايزين نعرف الناس اكتر بالفنون المعاصره بالذات الجمهور المصري او الجمهور اللي عايش في مصر سواء مصري او من بلاد تانية ويهمنا جدا كمان انه مصر تبقى دايما بلد مفتوحه هي مفتوحه على ثقافات مختلفه
Accepting differences and connecting through similarities are the main themes of Urban Vision this year. As the festival included a special performance choreographed by an Egyptian artist in collaboration with dancers with disability.
انا حبيت الرقص المعاصر عشان هو رقص كامل في فن في دراما في ميوزك في علاج طبيعي كمان
The performance seeks to deconstruct mental and physical constraints, giving Mahmoud the chance to be the star, just like any other performer. In contemporary dancing, every move is meaningful and is meant to trigger a certain emotion in the audience.
انت بتقوم بده احنا بنقوم به في حدائق في السودان حدائق كثيره ومتنوعه بس الأرض اللي بتقدموا فيه انتوا كان رائع لانه فيه حاجات مختلفه عارفه في اختلاف عن كل حاجه انا شفتها في حاجات رقص حاجات يعني عملتوها كده لها معنى
The festival also gave the chance to young performers from El Darb El Ahmar school to entertain with their popular circus musical. The beauty of contemporary dancing lies in its simplicity. As it's considered to be a raw form of art that allows self-expression and creative storytelling. This is Salma Nassar for AUCTV, Cairo.